And good afternoon. Welcome to the 17th Church of Christ Scientist, Chicago, for today's Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert Broadcast. This free weekly series is produced by Classical Music Chicago, presenting world-class musicians in Chicago since 1977. Today's concert is made possible through the generous support of the Paul M. Angel Family Foundation, the Illinois Arts Council, the Beauchard Lawrence Fund, and from individual donors. And today's concert is also generously sponsored by the Robert and Isabel Bass Foundation, Incorporated. You can join us right now for a live video of this performance on WFMT's Facebook and YouTube channels. And we're very pleased to present pianist John Bitoy this afternoon. He will begin the program with music of J.S. Bach, the prelude Nun komm der Heiden Heiland, in a transcription by Ferruccio Busoni. Following that, music by the composer James Lee III, his Lost Treasures from the Souls of Alcabulon, music from 2012. Following the Lee piece, music of Maurice Ravel, Gaspard de Nolouis, and the program will conclude with Margaret Bonds' Troubled Water, an adaptation of Wade in the Water from 1967. And here comes pianist John Bitoy to begin our concert, the first of 2024 this year, with music of Bach, Nun komm der Heiden Heiland, in a transcription by Ferruccio Busoni.
Thank you.
Music by James Lee III, Lost Treasures from the Souls of Alcabalon, preceded by J.S. Bach's Nun komm der Heidenheiland. Next, music of Maurice Ravel, Gaspard de la Nuit.
Thank you. Thank you.
Maurice Ravel's Gaspard and Louis, John Bitoy as the pianist, and we have one more piece of music, Troubled Water, inspired by Wade in the Water by Margaret Bonds. Troubled Water, based on Wade in the Water by Margaret Bonds, and performed by pianist John Bitoy, our guest this afternoon at the Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert. John Bitoy is originally from Chicago. He enjoys a multifaceted career as a soloist and a collaborative pianist. Recent solo engagements include performances of Rachmaninoff's Second Piano Concerto with the South Loop Symphony and also the Symphony of Oak Park. He's also an advocate for new music and new performing spaces and has played as a chamber musician to play at the Gateways Music Festival, the Boston Celebrity Series, the Eastman Theater, and also the Beenan School of Music. He's also well-versed in other musical genres, having been a featured artist at the Jazz Showcase and Andy's Jazz Club, both here in Chicago. And we hope you've enjoyed today's Dame Myra Hess Memorial Concert, presented live from the 17th Church of Christ Scientist here in Chicago at 55 East Wacker Drive. Tune in again next Wednesday afternoon at this time, or watch a live video of next week's performance on our Facebook and YouTube channels. And for upcoming Dame Myra Hess artists and programs, please visit classicalmusicchicago.org. Today's concert was generously sponsored by the Robert and Isabel Bass Foundation. Our engineer is Max Libyen, our video producer is Majan Mason, and this is David Schwan, your host for these broadcasts. Goodbye for now, have a good afternoon, and best wishes for a happy new year from the 17th Church of Christ Scientist in Chicago.